Blackfoot School District Superintendent Brian Kress says this morning shelter in place at Blackfoot High School was done out of an abundance of caution. He says no students were in danger. It comes after administrators were made aware that a former student was on campus. That person was later found off-site. Kress took a moment to praise the students and staff, saying he was impressed with their response to the situation.